So now, guys, we'll get started in a few minutes. This is the six box high number break. Alrighty, let's do it. We got six boxes. Here we go. We'll do it just like every time we've done high number. If I don't spot a variation, I'll put this stack to the side, and then we'll look at the end of the break for it. I have a Sam McDowell for the Giants. Sam McDowell, Giants. So this, and then we got Chronicles at 9, and that's it for today. So Chronicles will be the last break. And I'll send out messages after this about that. We have a Otto Lopez to $9.99 for Blue Jays. That's a thick sleeve. And I have Jared Walsh, Angels. It's going to be our first hits. And Jared Walsh for the Angels. It's going to be tough to top the last one we did when we had the Trout. But we will see if we can get anything close. Had some interesting NFL games so far. Apparently, Daniel Jones is Barry Sanders out there today. I don't know why they can't stop him from running. couple of Julio bases already. Should get plenty of those. No variation yet, I don't believe. Final pack of box one. If not, I will put it to the side. Hopefully it's enough. No, that's going to be it. It's going to be a Juan Yepes. 200 for the Cardinals. So essentially this is the variation slash numbered card slash short print, whatever you want to call it. He got 200 yards, 260 in the first half. Yeah, Kershaw. Dodgers box topper. Pena rookie card. We're going to have a Andrew McCutchen image. I think it's image. I'll check it. Should be image variation. Image variation for the Brewers. McCutchen image variation. So that'll be our variation for this box. Still looking for the first hits. This box. Mm-hmm. going to be a Giancarlo Stanton for the Yankees. Stanton for the Yanks. I've almost got through all the high number. I think I have like one and a half cases left of this stuff. And I'll have to be done with it. We got a Vogelbach, $9.99 parts. It's a all or nothing, in my opinion, kind of thing. You either get a big hit, like we got the Trout, or you don't get anything, really. I have a Roy White box topper for the Yankees. And I have a rookie image variation. It's going to be a Joe Ryan for the Twins. Joe Ryan Twins image variation, sporting a nice stash. hoping we get at least a couple autos. And we're going to have a Mike Trout, Angels. Mike Trout, no auto, though. Going to have a 673 Mark Canna for the Mets. 673 Canna for the Mets. Angels have two of the three hits so far. Box four. Box number four. Neve Teoscar Hernandez. Blue Jays box topper. I have a Jake McCarthy black parallel going to Arizona. Jake McCarthy black parallel, Arizona. You got a Carlos Carrasco at a 73 for the Mets. Chrome numbered card. Those are always nice. Julio inserts. Come on, autograph. Looks like another relic. It is going to be Will Smith for the Dodgers. Will Smith. It's all LA. Dodgers or Angels. Two left, and then I'll start sending out my messages and go get something to eat. Yeah, Jim Palmer, Baltimore, box topper, just making sure that wasn't auto. Neve Royce Lewis to $9.99 for the Twins. I saw a rookie. I was hoping it was one of the other big rookies. much going on in this box. So that means we should get an autograph. Hopefully. We are going to get auto. It is going to be Elliot Ramos for the Giants. Not the greatest auto, but still an autograph nonetheless. Ramos for the Giants. Can't always get a Trout. I don't think we had the variation yet. I think it'd be coming up soon if we do. Sometimes they're at the end. That sack I might have to look through. I don't think I saw it yet. Is it in the last pack? Nope. So I'll have to look through that stack. Might be a team or color variation. Something along those lines, or it could be just an image variation that's hard to see. So we'll go back through that one. And we got one left. We might have had it, I just can't remember. But we'll go back through it. It's only one stack. Got Chris Bryant's Rockies box topper. All right, final box. It looks like it's going to be a Yuri Gurriel for Houston. Hold on one sec. Let me let this person in. Did he catch that? Should be a variation, and it's not a bad one. Image variation for CJ Abrams for the Nets. That's a pretty nice image variation there for the Nets, CJ Abrams. And I have a Liam Hendricks, 673 for the White Sox. Hendricks, 673 for the White Sox. I'll recap first, and then I'll look through that stack. See if I missed any kind of variation. Final pack. Alright, so that stack is good. Stack is good. So let's recap first. We had Hendricks, White Sox, 673. Abrams, Nats, image variation. Gurriel, Houston. Ramos, Giants. Royce, Lewis. 999, Twins. Smith, Dodgers. Carrasco, 73, Mets. Jake McCarthy, Black Parallel D-backs. Mark Kenna, 673 for the Mets. Trout Angels. Joe Ryan, Twins, image variation. Vogelbach, Pirates, 999. Stanton, Yanks. McCutcheon, Brewers, image variation. Juan Yepes, 200 for the Cardinals. Jared Walsh, Angels. And Otto Lopez, 999, Blue Jays. Now let me check this last stack. Maybe I missed some type of variation. We'll see. Or we could have had it, and I just don't remember. That's always a possibility, too. I don't think we had one. Or if we did, I just overlooked, or I just don't remember. Unless it's in this stack. All right, guys, that's going to do it. We got one more break tonight. Chronicles at 9 o'clock.